What's up, everybody? Trike Plays here, back with another top-notch GTA 5 mod videos and more. Today I am here with my beautiful, lovely Ford Mustang. I have just retrieved my car back again from the Balas. The Balas have stole my car. Now I'm wanted with the Star. This is the Safecracking and House Robbery mod. As you guys remember, that mod was pretty lit. You guys put so much support in it. I remember my first ever one I uploaded. It had over 500 viewers. Thank you all for the support. Hope you guys are still enjoying this, because then I see that you guys are enjoying it, and I'm like, you know, since you guys are enjoying it, I might just upload it today. So today I decided to record this video for you guys. If you guys see any other games that are currently out and want to see me play it, make sure you comment down below so that you can have your choice of the game too, you know? I'm giving you guys all a choice to see what game you guys want to see me play. You know, like, I give you guys all a choice in case, you know, some of you guys might not get the choice because you guys are afraid to comment down below. I'm such a small YouTuber, and like, you guys might be called losers if you guys comment down below. But like, you know, you shouldn't care about what people say about me. You guys should just follow your own dreams, and yeah. So currently with my broken up ass car, I have 10K. I was currently robbed of all my money from the last time we played. I don't have much guns. I don't have a this, and this. We don't have too much. It's a good start. We have 10K. We don't have any suppressors or anything, so it might be pretty hard. We have a baseball bat. That's pretty good. So, first off, let's repair this car. Let's get to a repair shop first. Where would a Los Santos custom be? The nearest one would be this one. Okay, let's get to it. Hope you guys are all having a great day today, too, by the way. I know I am. It's pretty cool today. Another annoying day of school. Tomorrow I have a test, but like, you know, who cares? I'm recording this video at 4 a.m. in the morning. I'm just scared people might wake up, my family, and like, get pissed. But like, you know, I'm just doing this for you guys, because holy shit, what the hell's happening to the lights? Oh, that thing, what the hell? That's sick. But yeah. So guys, after this video, I might upload another video, or maybe it's gonna come out tomorrow. You guys just have to wait and see. It's gonna be another Ultimate Spider-Man mod. That Spider-Man mod is really lit, and I think that you guys might are kind of liking. So I might upload another video. I might even upload another Superman video, because that video got some major support on it. I'm sorry guys, I can't upload so late. For now, I can't upload another GTA 4 mod, because like, the GTA 4 parkour mod, it works everything fine, but then I just can't run the game. Like, the game won't load up for me anymore. So, like, I really want to record it for you guys, but, like, it's not working or anything like that. So, sorry, guys, to disappoint you. Maybe, I'll try and find a way to fix the game if it's possible. If not, we're gonna have to wait up and pause on, put a pause on that, thing. Yeah, so let's get some. Oh shit, it's expensive. Should I buy the engine or turbo?
That'll boost the torque.
Wait, I actually might have enough. Pause, we're just short. Tiny bit. Hmm. 4K. Need a couple hundred more bucks. Okay, we're gonna go rob a store, and we're gonna come back and upgrade this damn right sexy ass car. We're gonna upgrade it with the best bulletproof tires ever. So let's get to it, boys. Where's the nearest store we could rob right now? Oh, and the game just crashed. Would you just look at that, boys? Would you just look at that? What a savage. 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 Alright, so while we're waiting for the game to load up again, we can talk. So guys, you guys still haven't told me what type of games you haven't told me. Please just tell me, guys. I really don't mind, and I really do wanna get your opinions on what games you guys wanna see, cause your opinions matter too, guys. I wanna know what games you guys like to see. So I can give you guys those types of games that you wanna see. Okay. So yeah, guys. There's that. Who's waiting for the game? We're just waiting up on it. I'm not talking right now because I don't really know why. I'm just not talking right now. Oh, I'm so tired. We're gonna have to start up from where we were. We had $3,752, I'm pretty sure, if I'm correct. And then we have to get myself a few extra stuff, and yeah, and it will be pretty much ready. Pretty much ready, you know? Pretty much. Just give myself that cargan.
I'm still waiting to hear back from Burger Shot.
Okay, looks like the car, good. We just have to add a few things to it and we should be pretty good. Where is it? Vehicle options. Whoopsies. Piss me off. Stop it. Chill. Vehicle mod menu. I had turbo, that's for sure. And I had engine to the max, and that's all. And yeah, pretty good. I always like doing this. Good. Let's just make this my personal vehicle. Now, what do I do? Oh yeah, the money. 80K. And I should have 3,752. Holy crap. Three, seven, five, two. Looks pretty good. Let's do the weapons again. Max armor, max health. Weapons, get all weapons, remove all weapons. We have the pistol 50. Oh shoot. Baseball bat and the micro SMG. Carbine, the Markham SMG, at like 8 a.m. or something. I don't remember. Say 100. There we go. Should be pretty good. And let's put my mask back on. Oh, fuzz. There you go. Looks pretty good. Let's get going. Check out our first store right here. Can you get that car ready?
Man, you know I hit the dice game last night, right?
Bitch, wait. Shit! I was just
okay,
about to
clean out the rest!
Do it or not.
There's no need to hurt me!
Come on, let's go, boys!
Bitch ass bullshit.
Oh, come on. Oh, finally, finally. Let's go, let's go. Let's knock out this guy. Very good, very good. Let's get in the thing here. Balling, nobody gives a shit about ballas. Go, 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 boys! Oh, crap, crap, crap! Lose control, losing control, losing control to Carl. Oh, crap. Oh, fuzz. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, oh, God. No, 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 no! Oh my god! Oh, this is intense! Crazy! Crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh yeah, let's go. Let's get going. Let's get going. Holy shit! Oh my god! Okay. Okay. We lost the cops. It's fine. It's all good. We lost the cops. It's pretty good. Oh, look at that engine. Looks pretty nice. Okay, let's see how much money we got. We have 7K. Should be able to get what we need now. Bulletproof tires. Where is the nearest? I'm gonna go to this one. Let's go, 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 boys.
Ian, only inches.
Ian, only inches. Oh, yeah, boys. Let's see. We're gonna go get there. What other videos do you guys like on my channel? I don't remember. You guys like the Captain America? That one was a while ago, though. You guys like the... Yeah, you guys don't really like the real life mod, but I might bring it back if you guys say so. Real life thug mod, it was eh. CSGO, kinda. Mostly my GTA 5 mods you guys really like. Green Goblin, it got decent viewers, I guess. Parkour one for the GTA 4. Hell my god. I don't know how why you guys love it so much, but holy shit, you guys sure did love it. Whoa, I should maybe get a bike. Damn. Whatever, car's fine too. Fuck. Whoa, there's a nice car here. Let's go sell it.
Jesus Christ.
Shh, no witnesses. Get out of here!
Man, you pathetic fool.
Okay, let's go sell this car. Nobody, nobody around, nobody around. This car looked like we sold for like 10K or something.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
And have this car. You guys want? You like this car, sir? You like it? Yeah, you'll give me extra money? How much? How much extra? Sir? Oh, okay, you... Okay, so you want this car for, you want this car for, 5 Gs? No, no, no. 10 Gs! Alright, sure. You guys say so.
Thanks!
You're welcome. I'm out now. Thanks, dude. Man, you're pathetic, dude. Alright, thanks, dude. I will be coming back with my car soon so you can repair it. Thanks for the 10 G's, boy. Thanks for the 10 G's. Alright, that was 10 G's, guys. Nice. Now let's sell them out. Start repairing up some shit. Good. Oh god. Let's never do that again. I want you to repair this thing, thank you, sir. Could you give me some nice turbo? You got the turbo, right? Good. Wheels, I want the tires, I want the enhancement bulletproof tires. I want the windows, I want the limo tints, please, sir. If you could you give me a better bumpers? Armor, pretty good. Brakes, sure.
Perfect installation.
Let's go with the bumpers, I guess. It's pretty nice. You need to deck this car, alright? It looks nice too. We don't need those yet. Grill?
Look, it's sharp.
Alright. Basically ready now. Oh, we can get suspension. Come on. Okay, fine, we'll give this. Don't worry, buddy. I'm gonna make this car good use. Come to good use. Let's put this car to good use, guys. Ooh, now it looks so nice. Let's go to this house and that store. That should be pretty good. What this house is. I don't remember what house this one is. Maybe a new house though. I don't think this house mod got updated for a while though. So
we should go to the pops.
Well, you're a nobody.
Check it out. Park this car like normal people though, so people look damn weird. Very nice. Let's go get out. Okay, let's go check it out. I need a parkour boys. Oh shit. No. Chip. Probably just sleeping, it's got 9 lives, it should be fine. Cats are fine, they have 9 lives, they're not dead. Okay, oh crap, this house is gonna be pretty bad. Okay, no, never mind. Okay. Anybody else? Because usually in the mods, they always have somebody extra here. Okay, nobody's here. Let's just get out of here. Cops coming for us. Oh god. Cops coming. Oh shit, tripped. Oh shit, tripped.
Oh, man.
Trip. You know what? Screw this. Parkour. Ow, that really hurts. Ah. Oh. Shit, good thing I had body armor on. Let's get out of here, boys. I'm surrounded. Oh crap, they saw me, they see me. They recognize me. Ah. They recognize. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Let's go. Get out of here. I think cops haven't seen my face yet. They just shot me. What the hell? Come on. Damn, that house is pretty sketched up. Oh my god! What the hell? No way cops here got here that fast. I think they did have another person. They caught the cops on me, definitely. Cops can know about intel that easily, that quick.
You gotta watch out, fool.
Can't even see nothing. They didn't recognize a thing. Oh yeah, the store. Let's go. Whoops! Might have just murdered the woman.
Just one shot, Lacey!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Man, I'm sorry, fool!
Can you give me a ride past them, please? I'm hardly...
Come on, quick, get in!
How are you not dead yet? Oh shit, finally killed her. She's a poor woman for a celebrity. But whatever, let's go get out of here. Oh, they had a bite. Whatever.
Ooh, too close!
Let's go. Whoa, that was street race here. Reaver 500 bucks. Later.
Yes, we're open.
This shop is
come on, clean up
cops.
The damn rest.
You asleep? Not-
Let's go.
Okay. I'm going as fast as I can.
Okay, okay, okay. Got it. 4K. Oh god! Oh my god! Holy crap! What the hell? You guys did not see that coming. Dangerous equipment, boom, blasted. Holy shit. Whoa, sir. That was not my daily income. I don't have no daily income. I had at least, now 9K. I'll just say 9K. Okay, we only have 9K left. The car. He must have stolen my car away. Damn, then we have to find another car now. Sir. Ow!
Ah, something don't feel too good.
Ow, that hurts so much. Huh. Can't seem to find anything. Alright, I'm gonna cut it off here for now, guys, because we already at 27 minutes. Probably pretty long now. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys did. Make sure you smash that like button in 3, 2, 1. Likes by boom, baby. Also, guys, don't forget to check out my most recent video, the Ultra Realistic Spider-Man mod. If you guys did, make sure you comment down below for a shout out. And I'll also like that comment too. First person who does it will get pinned to the top. I will pin them for the whole week or so. I'll do that for almost all my videos, guys. I'll try and do it for you guys, cause yeah. Make sure you guys share this video to all your friends so that my channel is spread out to more people. And yeah, if you guys are having a great day, don't forget to think positive. Don't worry about what people say. They're probably just jealous of who you are. Because you're having a better life than they are. Most people do that. I've done that when I was younger. But, you know, I'm doing pretty well now, I guess. Not the best, but decently well. Well enough to actually have a life. So, if you guys are having a great day. If you guys are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, too. And hit that bell for post notifications. And yeah, see you all next time. Peace out.